Alright, hey YouTube, it's Brittany, and I am going to be doing a rainbow-inspired makeup look. As you can see, I have one eye done, and I will start on the other eye. Okay, once you get the yellow in, you want to get some orange. All the colors I'm using are out of the palette, and we're going to go for a red color now. Then it starts looking like flamey.
Make sure you mention look at the pictures.
Looks like fire.
Fire!
I'm sorry guys for that. So we're using pink on the outer corner here. And we just want to kind of blended it all to kind of together a little bit. Kind of make it more of a tropical look, I guess. I'm gonna add some more orange and a little bit more red. You can do it as bright as you guys want.
That, we're going to take a light blue.
And we're going to do the outer here. And you can probably just sweep it all the way across because yellow and blue turn into green, so you can kind of add a little bit to get your colors. So we've actually blue on the bottom here. And then we take a green. Oops. Just don't take a lot. We'll pat that on the inner corner. Like this. Hopefully you guys can see. And then I'm going to get a little sparkly blue. I'm going to do the outer here. And I want to bring it out just a little bit. There should be something crazy like that. And then I'm just going to use some MAC. This one's called Nylon. I'm going to use that as my highlight, my brow highlight. An eyeliner. So So we're gonna go in. I'm going to use lip eyeliner. Not very talkative, guys. I'm sorry. Bring it down, and you're gonna end up sweeping it out on top of the glue. So that's what we got so far. And then now we're going to do some mascara. And I use the Maybelline Intense XXL. I use the white part first because I end up using a different
black mascara over it. So I use the white to lengthen my lashes.
I use, I think this one's Rimmel. London. This is a Lycra lash extender, and that's what I use.
Usually works for me. Put a little on the lower lashes.
Okay. And then I have a, it's an eyeliner duo pencil. This one's got like a teal aqua blue color.
I'm gonna put this on my waterline.
And then I'm going to take that small
onto my waterline, well, kind of where your lashes are,
to kind of make it as I just put all three of them on my lips just to make them sparkly. And then I have just, I have a little thing of little, and I just stuck one over here to finish my rainbow look. And as you see, it was inspired by my shirt. So,
I really hope you guys, enjoyed them. That's my tutorial. I hope you guys like it. Bye!